you already put an umbrella and say what it is without really having done much yet. Can you already say, like, this is what contemporary skating is? And my personal opinion is you can't. You can't define something so early. It needs to evolve and happen.
And just get the inspiration of this center of the space. And what happens when you find yourself in the center? And how do you relate it to the others when you're far away?